Okay, welcome back. Let's see what we've got for time. It's still dark out, so I'm gonna see what I've got. An hour. Can I get any wood within that hour? Let's take a look at our inventory. I want to find my lamp. I know I've got a lantern here somewhere. Yep. Oh, it's not very much. Let's see. Light. Okay, let's see. Is there anything I can break down that's not going to take an hour to break down? Hour and 8 minutes. It's going to be cutting it close. Basically, it's just took me back to where I was. Let's see anything else in here that I can. Not much. Table, but that's too big for right now. Grab some food and water and all that fun stuff.
Nobody needs this anymore.
I have been in this one already, but okay, I want to get up. That I get up there? Oh. Okay, so we can climb.
I think I can use this. I can barely walk with this much gear. I can still eat this.
That's done. You don't want to eat that. Actually, we're gonna set we'll get that once we get more stuff. Oh, good, there's a spray paint.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
That way it'll start curing. Let's see, where's the lantern? Do have a scrap there. Cured and check some of these other cases. I don't know if I had put scraps in anything else. bunch of flour. And stuff all over the place in here. That's good. Let's look upstairs. I don't think I've checked upstairs since I started over. None of that stuff is familiar. Stuff on the floor too. It doesn't have to go into a case, I don't think. The main thing is I want to get that back over and drop it in there with the other. But because I got the three,
is it food or? Stuff will come in handy.
Ragged military jacket. Okay. Oh, I checked this one, didn't I? I should probably mark it. Storage, material. be materials in there. Because I could grab chairs and stuff like that for wood. Okay, I've already hit up there too. Yeah, I've not gone down this road going towards the farm yet.
Gotta be something useful in here. This will come in handy.
Oh, aviator cap. Get some goggles and I'll be the cool kid from the Christmas Story. Standing in the Santa Claus line at the mall. That'll come in handy. Still need a hatchet.
What have we here?
Here, one time it was next to a body. Maybe it's here. The crowbar. Okay, good. There's the key. Oh, some food. This is a new little.
Too heavy.
Oh, so like a vegetable storage.
I could use this.
Fishing stuff. Got a hook to keep track. I want to make a bow eventually. Survival bow, so I need two cured guts and a cured maple.
Where's the good stuff?
Okay, so now got the key. Get inside here. We'll stay the night in here.
Wonder if the owner's around.
I doubt it. Loving the that there's more food.
It's starting to weigh me down. I can still eat this.
I want books that I can actually do for research. lot of books.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Pretty good shape. Ooh, yeah.
Thank goodness. Something is sapping my energy. It worked. I would drink almost anything by now. Feels like a lot of gear.
Let's see. pretty soon. I think that's where we're going to leave off this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. It's pretty cool. We're going to see if we can't find a couple more scrap metal. We'll get that radio tower up and running. Maybe that'll help with getting a signal. And we've got the gun. I forgot all about that. We've got our gun. And we've got 20 bullets. So now I can actually hunt. And if the wolves bother me, I can defend against them too. Okay, well thank you so much for watching. Let me know down in the comments what you think. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for continued support as members. I really appreciate it. Thank you everybody else for hitting that like button, subscribing, and sharing the videos. It all helps out greatly. If you are interested in helping financially, which would greatly be appreciated, it's not cheap running a channel. it does offer, now that I'm monetized, super thanks, and also memberships. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.